struggling all the time.
We're not the only ones struggling.
Is he in?
He's tired. Combat fatigue. Is this for real?
Quick and quiet.
Everybody down!
What's she smiling about? Eddie?
I got a job.
Hello, ladies.
Why don't you tell us about your work?
Money, money, money. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Mr. Boyd, one for the Daily Star.
You're a decent family man. You're a decorated soldier. What went wrong?
Life's way too short. It was time to start living.
When are you coming back?
I don't know, kiddo.
No, you're not the only bank robber in this joint.
The more guys I can hit, bigger banks. Better banks.
Want to get the hell out of here?
Let's hit tomorrow.
Get down on the ground!
Your attention, please! We are the Boyd Gang! Welcome to the show!
I'm scared. I'm scared for the kids. I'm scared for us.
That's why you gotta stop doubting me all the time. I'm fixing things.
Some of the girls, they talk about you.
Oh yeah, what about?
About what you'd be like.
He can't go on.
We did it!
He's still my boy.
A few more jobs, and everything changes for us.
The call went out. 2,000 police had begun the hunt.
Your father, he warned me about my life with you.
Now, who do you think I'm doing this for? This is for you! All of this is for you!
Hey!
Now that you're famous, look quite like you expected, I bet, eh?